We are taking a lot of risks for one lieutenant. Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey, we have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, it's the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño. You Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how we got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
So Carlos doesn't have a plan?
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit, but if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny. I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search this place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island.
Papa,
that means he trusts us. That means you and me are going places.
I guess you didn't hear about Munoz and Rubio.
What about them?
Find intel on where that scientist went.
Attack! Shit!
This says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
That tells us where he went.
Think Jose's got a computer around here?
Wapo, now!
Watch it! Crook!
No password, idiota.
Let's see what we got here.
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts.
It's under the lighthouse just south of here. Cojones. Can you let me in?
Sorry, Wapo. No crocs allowed.
Por esto, te la debo.
Dios mío, thank you. I thought I would never see my children again. Jose,
please,
please, help me. Come here, please.
Bala. Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, Valdani. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Revmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then are you going to tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know. It's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before. But that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know it. Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Thank you.
Hey, you coming to Revmira?
Sí.
There's a water tower near the lab. Check your phone for a peek. I'll be waiting up there.
So then you're gonna tell me what your big secret plan is?
Soon enough, Danny.
Carlos.
You remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s? poison destroyed, and one step closer to earning that old man's trust.
Okay, King Kong.
Watch out!
Be careful here. Poison up in flames. Bet Carlos would love to see this.
Over here.
Get them.
Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
think I lost them. Checkpoint. Got to behave.
Your weapon.
I got word that Jose's pissed. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Oye, guerrilla,